miss your mama.
I miss you too.
All 12 Special Ops forces were killed.
I'm so sorry.
My character's called Sergeant Odell Ballard.
She is a mother. She's a female soldier.
She's a soldier who happens to find out some information that she shouldn't have found out, and her whole team gets taken out except for her.
Back home in the United States, everyone is saying that she's dead, and the government's saying she's not alive.
Odell Ballard sent an email 14 hours after she was reported dead.
My character, he uncovers this conspiracy. We find this evidence that she is still alive.
Where did you send that?
Everywhere.
The image has been disseminated widely, going viral.
It's all over the internet.
Mom's alive.
This woman is alive. She's the only one that knows the truth. We gotta find her.
The show takes place in Mali, in North Africa, and New York. You know, has a good global scale.
It's a huge production.
We're actually shooting in Morocco.
It just makes it so authentic.
It's just such an expansive story. There's only one way it could have been done, and that's to take it to these places.
Ballard tried to call home. We have her coordinates.
And it's hard. It's a human story.
The men who attacked your village, they won't stop until they find me and they kill me.
You might as well pull the trigger.
It's drama, it's a thriller. And Odyssey is a journey home.